Namaste and welcome to Enoma, to all the YouTubers out there and the people who visit YouTube. We are going to react to Shila Amzah, Never Enough. Let's get started. It's from the OST of The Greatest Showman. We're looking forward to it. She has sung a couple of Filipino songs in recent times, just a day or so ago. But we'll skip those for now. We really enjoyed those. Let's react to Never Enough.
Shila Amzah, Never Enough reaction. Shall we start?
Yes. Really looking forward to it.
Yeah.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You said of a dream in me, getting loud enough. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. This hand could hold the world, but it'll never be enough. Never be enough for me. Never.
Never Enough of Shila Amzah was super emotional. It was very painful. You know, I could feel the pain throughout the song.
The two highlights for me in this reaction, I must mention, lest I forget, is one, the echoing right at the beginning, the first verse, the way she stretched that word echoing was just off the charts. It was precisely done, so soothingly done, beautifully done, stretched to perfection. And then the transition for me, when she really stretched that me for 6-7 odd seconds to transition back to the low notes, was just so smooth, so slick. It was, wow, it was fabulous. I'm amazed. It's been a long time that I've have reacted to Shila Amzah, and I regret it because she is outstanding. She is gifted by God. There's no other way to say it. She has such a beautiful voice. It's so soothing, so expressive. The emotion that you talk about, feeling it, you could feel it. She was, heart was into the song. She was using what we call imagery, which is also in public speaking. I tell my students to use imagery from time to time. And she was using it. I felt that she was using imagery because she was literally imagining the words of the song and expressing it as if she was on stage in front of a live audience. And it looked so real. It sounded so cool on the ears. It was amazing. Now back to you, Kirti, your thoughts on and your highlights, if any, apart from mine.
What you said, imagery, that is the right thing, I guess, because I didn't observe that. A keen observer like you would know that. Because she had her eyes closed half of the song and, probably connecting to the song, the lyrics, the words that she was singing, and that is when it was so powerful. It was, for me, it may have been one of the most painful songs that I've heard. Never Enough, you've heard 11 times or something, given reaction to. Never Enough reactions. But this was the most painful that I've heard. The way she sang this was completely different from ever that I've heard Never Enough. Just can't believe. And it has been a long time that we have given our reaction to Shila Amzah.
Any particular highlight before we end this?
The same one. The second.
You can't say the same thing.
No, that is.
There were more. You want me to mention? There were a couple of more. Okay, what did you like? Let's not put you on the spot. What else did you like about the song or the way she sang it?
For me, she was just, the way she is, she's too pleasant, calm, soothing as a personality. Her face is so, just too, it's like therapy, watching her while she's singing. It is therapeutic. So when you watch her sing, you are enlightened yourself. You feel lighter, you feel worry free, you can't think about anything else but Shila Amzah singing the song. Her voice is so soothing that we get drawn towards her. She always draws us towards her. So it is always a pleasant, feeling to just watch her sitting. And this song, she gave it her own twist. I know she wanted it to be this way.
She definitely has an alluring personality. You hit the nail on the head. She definitely strikes a chord with the audience who's listening to her, watching her perform. Even if she's in the living room, I've said this months ago, even if she's in the living room, the bedroom, on the stage, in the studio, recording studio, if she was on the singer, no matter where she is, she has the ability to strike a chord and make a connection with the viewer, the audience, the listener. And that is a remarkable quality that Shila Amzah has. Looking forward to many more performances from her, from her home, without the added effects, the pitch corrections, the auto-tuning that so many other singers do nowadays.
Yeah.
Not just on YouTube, but all of social media. It's refreshing to have an artist such as Shila Amzah. She's one of the few out there who is so refreshing to listen to. So pure, so innocent, so gifted, and so amazing. That's it from Enoma. Thank you for watching, supporting us. Do share your thoughts on our reaction. Like, subscribe, comment if you want to. Goodbye. And thank you, YouTube, for this incredible platform. Shila Amzah, Never Enough Reaction. Goodbye.